Chris having a little joke in the week about a Championship club coming in for you. I bet you can't wait to get started in the Premier League eventually.
Just hoping it's helping. You never know in football, do you? You never know what happens. But no, listen, I want a shot at the Premier League. I think I've worked hard for that over the last 3 years, as the group has. We all deserve our chance, and you know, I think we can go in there and enjoy it, and you know, I think we'll bring a real freshness to the league.
What's been the key to promotion this year? What do you
reckon? Just a togetherness, a real belief and togetherness in the squad. I mean, you can see it's a group of friends, it really is. We stick together, we dig each other out at times, but you know, there's been more good times than bad times, but when there's been bad times, we've stuck together and got ourselves through it. And you know, I think the whole dressing room, from 1 to 25, not just the 11, deserves huge credit, because you know, it's been a real squad effort this year, and as I say, that togetherness and belief's got us over the line.
I imagine you're hoping that togetherness and belief can carry you into the Premier League and give yourselves a good challenge next year.
It will do, yeah, it'll go a long way. I mean, you've seen teams who've gone up before and stuck to the core group of players that got them there, and you know, I don't know what the plans are for the football club, but you know, these boys, and we've earned the right to go up there now. And listen, I know it's going to be tough, we're not stupid, but let's go and attack it, let's go and enjoy it, and let's bring a freshness to the league.